In this video, I'm going to give you the answer to this question. The question is, what is the only great lake entirely within U.S. territory? Well, I'll give you the answer to this question. The correct answer to the question is Lake Michigan, so that is the answer to the question.